Played himself very well in the last two games because we've had three games in a week and lots of travelling and hard physical games at the start of the season. But we need to put some fresh legs on there to start the game. And Alex played well, scooped his goal well, and battled for the team, for the full game. Good. So it was good that in that position we got a couple of guys that are really wanting to work hard for the team and want to work hard for the club.
Coach, it's been a few weeks since you came in. Yeah. Four games. What do you say your boys are adapting to your style of play? I mean, your philosophy.
Slowly, yeah, I think so. I think you can see the difference over the course of four games. Of course, the first game I'm observing and then doing my analysis of the game and then feeding back to the players. And I think that we have improved over the course of the four games. I think most people would agree with that, and that's what we want. But of course, we've got to keep doing it. We want to keep improving. We've got to do it week in, week out. We've got to be consistent. Good players are consistent. So that's what we're going to do.
Good. Congratulations.
Thank you.
My question is, with this win, are you assured of fans in consistency in subsequent matches?
I can't assure that, no. Why? Because we're dealing with human beings. And human beings are not always consistent. But the aim of the individual is to try their best and to try to perform. Nobody goes out there unintentionally to not try to be consistent and to work at high level. Sometimes it works for you, sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes it comes off, sometimes it doesn't. But that's because we're dealing with human beings. That's the beauty of football, it's not an exact science.
Great.
Coach, during the second half, I realized that some of
Well, I think first of all, you've got to give credit to the players for the intensity at which they played the game and the focus on following the game plan and the instructions. It's very, very difficult to play that intensity and going on as part of the plan, part of the long-term plan. The players will recover tomorrow and then you take it from there.
Final question.
Coach, I've realized that in your first two games, you made two changes each. Against Midiama, you made two changes. Against Dwarfs, you made two changes. And today, you kept that team. Are you saying that you finally realized the team you need to give you results?
No, it was a different team today because my striker was different.
Oh, yes.
So,
of course, Modawara, yeah.
Different team. So we're at the stage. We're at the stage after being here a couple of weeks where I'm still assessing the players and seeing how players perform in training and in games. Tomorrow there's a reserve game for those other players that haven't played. And as well as that, I'll assess that and of course assess the previous games and and then take it from there. There's no one set team, no, absolutely not.
Thank you.
Last season, they give us pressure in Accra. So this time around, we sit down and talk to each other. This time, we beat them. That's why we are successful today.
Questions?
Cosmos, three games were all draws. You won your first game. Has it taken some pressure away from the team?
Sure. I think we have lost today.
I know even how emotional you are. What was running through your mind when I was done as Nicolas?
I said today too. I know that you can get
it. Any more questions? Okay. Thank you.